Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Rayquaza is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Colosseum is tense. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Duskull is sent out. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A beautiful attack! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rayquaza starts to attack. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it! It's down! Flameow is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Charim is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The substitute appeared. It hit the substitute. Crushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Lisa is sent out, it seems that its physical condition is not so good. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Rushing Blow! It couldn't take him. It's down! Slowpoke is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Glammeow starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Its attack missed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing Glow! It's down and out! The battle has ended! The blue corner has won the game!